women welfare, besides depositing the money for children education to the mother's bank account and registering house sites in the name of the women of the household, my government has taken numerous other measures for women welfare. The zero interest loan would benefit 91 lakh and rupees 1,400 crore was deposited for the benefit of self-help groups. Every group will get from 30,000 to 40,000. ASARA will benefit the women SHGs in clearing the loans amounting to about rupees 27,000 crores, which has been promised in 4 installments at the time of general elections, while the Chautha provides financial assistance to women belonging to scheduled castes, scheduled tribes, BCs and minorities who are in the age group of 45 to 60 years. They will be getting rupees 75,000 in 4 years. To empower women on the political and economic front, 50% reservation are provided in nominated posts and nominated works. Our government has brought in a Disha bill to take fast and stringent actions against those involved in crime against women and Honorable President's assent is awaited.